Hi, it's Ethley. We're talking about love addiction. Now, what makes something an addiction? Well, two of the hallmarks of addiction are craving and withdrawal, the twin phenomena, as they call them, the phenomenon of craving. We never seem to crave something that's good for us. No one ever craves broccoli. We crave Häagen-Dazs. That's just how it goes. In love addiction, the phenomenon of craving sets in when you have changed their ringtone from Happy Together to the theme from Jaws, when Goddess has been changed to Toxic Bitch in your Rolodex, when Mr. Right or Future Husband has been changed to Dial Here for Pain or Do Not Pick Up, and you're just looking at the phone, and you're looking at the phone, and you're looking at the phone, and you know you shouldn't dial, but you just can't not do it. Your car just drives past the house. You just feel this deep, aching need, this compulsion for contact, this craving to hear the voice, to see the face, to somehow soothe that anxiety. That's craving. That's addiction.